Ah, the sizzle of fresh fajitas. It'll make your mouth water. Unless you're Hiram Jimenez. See, Hiram sued an Applebee's in New Jersey after he leaned over a plate of sizzling fajitas to pray.
Say what?
Something burning hot popped from the skillet into his eye. He claimed the waitress didn't warn him the plate was hot.
Well, duh.
This week, an appellate court agreed with Marge, ruling Applebee's can't be held responsible because the fajitas posed an open and obvious danger. Sorry about the accident, Hiram. When it comes to getting paid for your stupidity, guess you can fajita about it.